A series of nosedives for the global stock market has sent investors where? Running to gold as a safe haven. All you gold bugs who called it, go ahead and pat yourselves on the back. Now, the past couple of weeks have been golden for the precious metal. We saw gold rise to a 2.5-month high. The price rebound has put a stop to a steady decline since April, at least for now. Now, during that time, gold plunged more than 10%. As a global trade war intensified, investors sought refuge in the U.S. dollar and government debt instead of gold. But now, the global stock market is making dramatic swings as corporate earnings season fails to stop investors from fretting over the fallout in the U.S.-China trade spat. The Fed's forecast for interest rates, though gold negative much of this year, this time helped fuel the fear that costs could get out of control. Throw in a rapid spike in borrowing costs and an uptick in wage pressures, and you have a perfect recipe for worry, which drives the need for a safe and stable investment like gold. For Gold Watch, I'm Renita Young.